everybody, and welcome back to my channel. This is another fitness vlog. Remember, I'm just that girl trying to get through life, and I want you guys to come on this journey with me. So it is Monday. Happy International Women's Day, everybody. So I took most of last week off. I'll probably show you like small snippets of the week before. But I basically was fine, I guess. I just felt a little bit like rough, like blocked nose, and I was like, just gonna ignore that, carry on. And then Wednesday hit me. By the end of Wednesday, I literally was completely done in. I curled up into bed and I slept after work, and repeated this until Saturday, until I just spent the whole day in bed. But I did have a chat with someone, and they basically said, do you suffer with hay fever? And yes, I do. For the last couple of years, I suffer with it really bad. They basically said there was a massive pollen burst, or a pollen bomb or something, which makes sense, because I started getting like bunged up, like when I started going for my runs in the evening, and I'm surrounded by fields, literally surrounded by fields. And then I started taking my allergy tablets, and I'm pretty much fine. Update, I think it was just hay fever, and I'm really dramatic. Anyway guys, so it's Monday. I wanna get back on it. I don't know what I'm gonna do today. I think I'm gonna start off with some Les Mills. I haven't worked out in a little minute, so I wanna do some Les Mills. I feel good when I do a bit of Les Mills. I will remember to tag it somewhere in the video. But yeah, let's get to it, and let's make this one a fabulous one. Have a lovely day, guys, and remember, you're fabulous and you're worth it, and I love you. So that was my Monday workout completed. Yay, the misty glasses are back. So the International Women's one was like a routine that you learned and then you did at the end, which was actually quite fun. It was a little bit different. And then, so I done that, and then I still felt like I wanted to do more. I had time to do more. So I went on to the Fitness Mastery and done some of my favorite songs. So yeah, guys, Monday was fun. I look forward to Tuesday, and yeah, have a beautiful day. Good morning, everybody. It is Tuesday and I got a lay-in, and so I'm really energetic this morning. And I decided today to do Les Mills workout like Nina. It is Elena Gilbert, for those Vampire Diaries fans out there. It is Nina Dobrev's workout. So she like partnered up with Les Mills for a bit. So I'm gonna try that out today because I love Vampire Diaries. Let's go. So so that was my Tuesday workout done. Honestly, I think by the end of it, I was just jamming, which is fine because I was still moving. And I didn't realize how many facial expressions I make until I kind of just felt myself like making faces. So I probably won't even be able to cut half of them out. Anyway, so yeah, that was really fun. The Nina one was really, really hard. I did most of it, and then I kind of went on to the Fitness Mastery because time was kind of cutting short. So I like finishing with the Fitness Mastery with a few good songs. So yeah, I'm gonna go in the shower, go to work, and then I'll probably go for a walk or a run this evening, depending on the weather. It was horrible last night, like I didn't go, like oof. So yeah guys, I will see you tomorrow. Oh, and I think I've already found my workout for tomorrow, but you'll find that out in like 30 seconds. So guys, I thought I'd just quickly show you some of the random stuff that I constantly have to cut out because I'm putting faces, or I just stop to sing, or I just do random things. So I thought I'd actually just quickly show you some of the things that I have to cut out all the time. Like, what am I doing? Good evening, everybody. I was gonna say good morning, but it is the evening. So instead of doing my homework out this morning, I went for a run. It was very, very nice. It was a bit damp, but it was quite nice. There was nobody around, just me running, so no one could see the embarrassment. So yes, I have decided to do some Just Dance. Because last week, before I was very dramatic with my hay fever, I had an ad pop up for Just Dance, and then it hit me. Oh my gosh, I need to do some Just Dance. So that's what we're doing this evening. I hope you had a beautiful day. I don't know. Have a fabulous day if you're watching this in the morning. Let's go. And so guys, that was Just Dance. I had some fun. I didn't obviously burn as many calories, but I had a lot of fun and it just brought back some childhood memories. So yeah, my Wednesday workouts are fab. My midweek check-in, I'm doing okay. I'm feeling happy. I've been on real high spirits this week. So I'm doing absolutely fine. And I'm happy, happy, happy. Yeah, so midweek check-in. A-okay. See you later. Good morning, everybody. It is Thursday and we literally have 2 days left of working out this week. I was gonna go for a run, but it is literally like so windy outside and it's raining as well. I'm pretty sure I will fly away like Mary Poppins. So we're gonna do a home workout and then we will reevaluate a run this evening because no. So today I am still feeling really, really good, really, really happy. So I don't know what I'm gonna do today. Let me think about this. Okay guys, I've decided what I'm gonna do today. I'm a little bit nervous about filming this one because I'm worse than dancing. Like, this is worse than dancing. I'm gonna do some body pump today. I've done it a few times in the past when like gyms were open and when I was going to a gym, and I really, really enjoyed it. The only problem is I struggle massively because I'm just weak. Like, I'm not very strong. But that's something I'm hoping to build. So I'm gonna do some body pump today. So yeah, I've actually mastered up the courage to try it again. So let's go, let's do this. Remember, follow my Instagram guys, I will link it somewhere round about here. And yeah, like, subscribe, comment something nice, something motivational to make someone's day. If you leave a dislike, please let me know why so I can make better content. Okay guys, remember, you're fabulous. Let's get going. Okay guys, that was body pump. That was really fun. Just as fun as I remember it being at the gym. Yeah, I think I can gradually increase weights. Maybe the weight I put on was a little bit light, but I don't want to push myself to the point where I'm like, I'm never doing that again. So small steps for big goals. So the only section I didn't do was the section with the step plate, and that's because I don't have a step plate. Eventually I will have one, but right now it's just not something I have. I was able to do all the other sections. It was literally just one section at the whole thing that I couldn't do. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. So yeah, I will do it a lot more now. Now that I've done it, I will do it more. So guys, like and subscribe, don't forget, and I will see you tomorrow. Good morning, everybody. It is Friday. Happy, happy Friday. And it is the last day of my fitness vlog. So I want to make this one a fun one. So I'm going to go through and do some of my favorite dances on my Zumba playlist. So yeah, it's been a really, really, really good week. I feel happy the whole way through. I've enjoyed every single one of my workouts. I tried body pump. I tried body pump and loved it. And I've been in high spirits all week and I love it. So I'm gonna hope and pray that this carries on. So yeah, I'll probably go for walks over the weekend or maybe a run. So check over to my Instagram if you want to follow that. I will make sure I link it somewhere for you guys. Yeah, okay, let's go. What was that? So yeah, that was Friday's workout. I had a lot of fun. Yeah, I'm really energized. I don't know what's happening. So remember, like and subscribe, share around, that I would be so grateful. And if you've made it this far into the video or the series, thank you. I appreciate it more than you ever know. So yes, I'm just that girl trying to get through life, and I want you guys to come on that journey with me. So Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.